Hi, my name is Randall Hinton, a solutions engineer at Edmund Optics. Today we're going to look at the TM4 eye tracker from iTech Digital Systems. This assistive technology uses an EO micro video lens, a camera, and an IR sensor, allowing me to control the computer at the blink of an eye. For this demo, I'm going to browse the internet. First, I'm going to the Edmund Optics website. As you can see, the eye tracker follows my eye's movement as I navigate the page. I can click on a link by blinking with my left eye, just like a left mouse click. I'll follow to our plano-convex lens page, and I could even open up a keyboard application and visually type in my purchasing information. Another neat thing I can do with the eye tracker is open the ZMax drawing for that lens and manipulate the drawings and interact with the program just as I could by using a mouse. This assistive technology opens up a whole new kind of computer interaction, which makes possible a use of computer without mouse or keyboard and enables people with disabilities to control their computer. My name is Randall Hinton. Thanks again for watching this brief demo of the TM4 Eye Tracker, another product powered by EO.